So I've been reading about these diseases making a comeback. You know, ones I thought we'd gotten rid of, like measles, tuberculosis, and overt racism. That's a thing again, apparently. People are racist and proud. Instagram and that shit. It used to be something you want to keep under wraps, you know? Kind of like people used to want to keep their kids from getting measles. It was... Yeah, I wasn't sure if I had a room full of racist anti-vaxxers here. Only in Boston could that happen.